Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are back with more Batman Arkham Knight. I was like, which one was it?
The fire crew are being held hostage. Their lives are in danger. No time to lose.
Oh, not that. That. Okay, I need to check this at some point. Militia Watchtower. Excuse me, my goodness. Excuse me again, my goodness. Okay.
Batman saved the day at Ace Chem. Good for him. More looting for us. Big scarecrow. We have what it takes to pull this off. He proved us all wrong. Who are these army guys? They're taking over buildings, blocking off roads like they own the place. A bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. Tony, sign of the apocalypse.
down, Batman!
Don't interrupt me when I'm working. Okay?
Whatever else happens tonight, guys, I want you to know this was the best Halloween ever.
Oh, there they are. You're not what?
Come on, we can take it.
You won't be walking out of here. That explosion was something else!
Thank you.
still open. No lines for the rarest one.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
Punk. Here I was busy working on this and you decided you were gonna be a jackass.
Those tanks will run us over. I've seen it happen. Scare me.
won't. No, not that. I keep doing that. It's not what I mean to do. Detach winch. There we go. You can go up here for a few more goodies. Or I can go down and investigate the Riddler thing again. Wanna go eastward. Over here they've got the hostage, so I won't have to remember that. Southward. Up here. This way I want to go.
No way we're getting through here. Back up.
Well,
anybody seen that ant?
Let's go up this way to the studios.
Turkey guy, that kid love this.
Oh, good, Scarecrow's on TV. What is it with these guys and speeches? When I rob a guy, I don't lecture him on the particulars of wallet snatching first.
Okay. Anything.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city. Explosion was something else.
I think this is going to be one special Halloween.
Got them belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Unless he wants to.
Catching me going anywhere near Ace Chemicals now, my friend.
Well, there goes the riot. It's always the same. It starts one, then people show up, taking it way too seriously with all their fancy equipment.
Let's go beat up some thugs. They don't have a kidnapped victim like I feared they would, but...
Can you believe it? I was in Blackgate, the asylum, Arkham City.
Never seen Batman. No, no. You're talking again.
Ow! Screw this! I'm gone!
From what I hear, Scarecrow nearly turned the whole Ace Chem factory into a bomb.
Let's see. Clock tower? Okay. How far away are we from the clock tower? There's the studios. Okay, we're not far. Let's go see.
There ain't really meant it.
Well, they said one of the firefighters was here, but I'm not seeing him.
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing. Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
God, stinger, hey.
Get ready for a shot, fat freak.
Stupid shot, guys.
I'm gonna cut off.
God dang it! Quit it! Okay.
I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
Okay. Get my drink here. Damn, I hate those fucks. Freaking hell, go after these idiots first.
Bring it, Bat. Do you bleed, Bat?
God damn fucking. The shock baton guys do the most damage to me.
Already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Look out! It's the bat!
back on the inside. Gonna be nothing left to work in it with ya.
Finally. Where you at, dude? Come on, fella.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak? He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
Okay, so we know it's Firefly now.
Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his penchant for opera is a clue, sir.
I sure hope the man died in that explosion. Nah, Penguin's parents were Gotham royalty. He got the accent at school, if it's for real anyway. The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Face wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it. I tell you, I'm hearing strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
up. Where'd you go, buddy?
I'm imagining. I gotta be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
Well, let's go back there. I tried it before, but There's the vehicle.
About Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down.
Go back up here, over here, up the steps.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Night. Who's this dark knockoff think he is? Actually, come to think about it, who do you think he is? Poor Catwoman. Stuck in that orphanage when all the fun's out here. Assuming Riddler hasn't monologued it as suicide 9 times over. Say, that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Woo-hoo. Not for long.
Well, up we go.
Remember, you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Of course. But that's obviously how you always beat him.
Favorite ride was probably Blackgate, but this is top 3. Easy. Sorry, man. I gotta link up with Harvey's crew. We got plans.
Oh.
Love the new car, Bat. Oh, all those guns. It's like an evil clown was whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs.
Well,
about time if you ask me.
You hear about Ivy? She's barely back at Gotham before Batman locks her up.
Well, okay, whatever. get up here. With wrapping all the bandages. Anyway, let's see. I've got no issue with what I did. Well, shoot.
Open.
Sir, I can see you're at the movie studios. You're doing the right thing. Master Drake deserves to know.
I'm not telling him that Barbara's been kidnapped, Alfred. He needs to focus on the cure.
But, sir, you know what she means to him. If anything happens...
I'll find her.
Ah, don't worry about the cure, Batsy. You're fine. Never better. Think about it. What could be more powerful than getting the inside line from the Clown Prince of Crime? Besides, it's not really seeing things if the guy really is in your head.
Okay. Okay, pick that up. Let's check up on some things.
You heard from Barb recently? I can't contact her.
Oracle's comms were affected by the explosion at Ace Chemicals. She'll be back online soon.
I'm sure between you and Barb, you've got this under control. Tell her I said hi.
Won't you at least tell me what's going on? My wife must be going out of her mind. I'm not even sick. Not like the rest of these lunatics.
Yeah, he was supposed to be in the boxing match with Ted Grant, but it got canceled. Okay.
It's good to see you back. Did you miss me? I know you did. Is it my turn to experiment on Robin yet? I'll show the boy how to draw blood.
Okay. Okay. All right. We'll go ahead and end that episode here. Thank you all for watching. See you all in the next one. Until then, later.